Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the ReadyTube framing system. This framing system is a great choice for lightweight and cost-effective solutions. Now, when you're using ReadyTube, you have a few fastening options. You can use a standard tube insert or extended tube insert. You also have many 8020 brackets, flat plates, and gussets that you can use to secure your frame or reinforce other connections. Now, before you begin, the first thing you're going to want to consider is what fastening option you want to use. Today, we're going to use the standard insert. Next, you'll want to decide your hole placement and what you're looking for. These bars come standard with through holes every 1.5 inches, but they can also come smooth or with machined holes in specific locations. Today, we're going to use the predrilled hole placement. So the first thing you're going to want to do is grab your insert, slide it into the end of one of your profiles. We'll line up the holes on the tube insert with the pre-drilled holes on the profile, and we'll slide our bolt through. We'll go ahead and grab our hex nut, hand tighten that on, and we'll finish it off the rest of the way with our wrench. From there, we're ready for our other bar, where we're going to line up our pre-drilled hole over the end of the tube insert. We'll take our bolt, slide it in there, and start hand tightening it down. Now once you have that hand tightened down, grab your wrench again and finish it off tightening it secure. Now another option we have is the roll pin. This option gives you a more smooth, clean finish on your project and hides any bolts or hex nuts sticking out. Now hopefully you found this segment on ReadyTube framing systems helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.